Hi guys, are you struggling with numbers when it comes to PT, describe, imagine, PT, read aloud tasks? If yes, watch this video till the end. Now firstly, when you have a three-digit number, for example, something like this, you can just say 150 or 150. Secondly, now let's say you have a year, let's say like 2023. The best practice would be to speak it as 2023 because it's a year. But if it's not used in a context of a year, then you can also say 2023 or 2023, that's best. Thirdly, if you have something like this, it's best that you say it like this, 150,000. If it has a dollar sign, you can say $150,000. You don't have to say $150,000, that's incorrect. And lastly, if you have a really big number like this one, you can say 150 million. One bonus tip for all of you at the end of this video, and that is in describe image, if you have a lot of numbers, you can also approximate them. You don't need to be 100% accurate. You can use words like about and approximately. If you like this video, make sure you follow, like, and comment. I'm Malcolm. Thank you very much.